No, that was my butcher. No! My butcher knife! Oh, okay. I think he picked it up.
Oh, I didn't pick it up.
I got it.
Oh, Jesus.
We'll take his body parts and make a statue out of him. To let the other zombies know not to fuck with us. There's nothing there for me. What are you doing?
I'm kicking the body.
Oh.
Oh, here we got more people coming.
Oh, what the?
This bitch is holding a knife. Oh, it's a level 9. Can't pick it up. I could, that can be. Gotta hide the evidence that they murdered these people.
They're secretly not zombies, we're just on, like, an acid trip.
Aha!
Oh. I thought that door didn't open.
It didn't until I picked up the key.
Oh! Crowbar. That is worse than my crowbar.
Ooh, I'll take that.
It's 7 for me.
It's level 9 for me. There's a paddle over here.
Is it a level 9 paddle? No, it's just a paddle, okay. Oh, it's just a treasure chest thing. Prop. Oh shit. I was looking around, I didn't even see them.
I think I killed him. Kicked him in the back of the head.
Need some heals. Alright, keep making our way to the objective. When it goes slow motion for me, does it go slow motion for you?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, that'd be cool. I wish.
Oh, what was that noise? That's freaking me out.
Oh, Jesus. You were just there. Why were you just there?
What? You want a sandwich? What about a dirt witch? Or a mud witch?
I don't like these noises.
I know, they're freaking me out. Oh, you see this too? Mm-hmm. Right here?
Mm-hmm. I don't know, the particle effects.
Yeah. That's weird.
So do we have to go in?
Yes. I think so. We'll have to get a key card off these two brutes.
Fire! Fire!
Oh, okay. Okay. Ow, he bit me. What the fuck? Get away from me, monster. No, that's mine. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
No.
It was blue, so I thought it was my knife.
Yeah.
How did I drop it?
I don't know.
Slicer, wrench, triangle, here we go. There, where'd it go? I dropped it somewhere. It's under the body. There you go. Double eight. Ooh. Just enough for you. Okay, I thought we were lagging.
No, I was seeing. I got a defendable crowbar. It would be better than something I have. Now I have the wrench.
Oh, ooh. Inventory full? Oh, shit. Okay.
Last time we were here, we didn't have a good time.
Hello.
I got a zombie. Zombie. You can't harm me.
Aaron. Real quick. I'm gonna pause it, okay? Careful, I'm gonna break my couch. Never mind. I was gonna look up how to duplicate, but my nephew's just staring at me waiting for the phone. Plus, I don't think we need it anyway. Grand story. Here you go.
I want a sandwich.
I can't make a sandwich right now. Okay, let's go inside.
Is your crowbar?
Where's it? It might be. Oh yeah, it is. Cause it's yellow. I threw it. Are we? How do we go inside? Oh, I see now. I didn't see the prompt.
Send your weapons. Make sure to keep your distance from burning zombies.
There we go.
The entire time this thing seems to be going, hey, this cliff will not be safe. Yeah, no shit, I know.
Where? Whenever you load into another thing? Oh, is it?
When I'm doing quests, I haven't gotten to in the story yet. It's just like, hey, this quest will not be safe. Okay.
Oh my god, all the alcohol. Got my weak glass door. Oh, I can't take any of it. Whoa. This is huge. This thing. The swine bottle. Nothing. Oh! Music kicked in out of nowhere.
I broke it.
No! Oh, it's still there on my screen.
Stop. Be gone, be gone, bitch.
Be gone, fart. What's that creepy?
What's creepy?
The sounds coming from outside. You like go over to the window? sounds like moaning.
Yeah.
Shoot. I need to put some points into durability.
An ID card.
Oh yeah, I think I already got it. Okay, let's go. Oh, brightness.
Yeah.
Aaron, turn off my light. That's better. Oh, kind of.
Push your goddamn head, bitch. This is dependable hammer. I don't want one.
He loved his hammer. Oh.
She's like bent over the desk for me.
She's through the chair for me. The chair's freaking out.
Money.
Don't get checked out.
There's a lot of alcohol in here.
Oh shit, get out of the way.
What did you do? What did you do?
Yeah. Goodbye, alcohol. Oh, still not dead.
This one's not. Oh god, I'm on fire. What did you do?
Oh.
I'm gonna get something out of this shitty trip.
Oh. I didn't see the bus.
How are we supposed to get into the fucking gift shop? The fucking glass was rolling there. Well, you can look at the gift shop, but you ain't getting in that fucking thing.
Can we open this? No, we can't open that. Yeah.
Look at this room. I had to break the glass to get in. There's no other door to get in.
These weren't doors? It was just glass?
It's just glass.
Who made this room? Why?
I don't know. What is this?
Existence is real.
What is this? No, that's nothing. Okay.
Right here, on your.
Fuck you! Oh fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm a murderer!
You realize that you've been fucked up beyond belief now, right?
Oh my god! Did I break the game? Oh my god! Is he not gonna be in cutscenes?
I don't know.
Can I have his gun?
No.
Can I get his flashlight?
No.
Oh, don't start the elevator. I'm still on top. Oh, I can't.
Oh,
okay. Oh my. Can I? No, I can't. I don't know. Okay, Molotovs can kill NPCs. Cool,
this is not cool. Up until now, we've just been killing zombies. You're a murderer.
I can't look at you.
No, this does not work.
No one can know, Capo. No one can know! Oh. I threw my crowbar at you and did nothing.
Oh. I was gonna pick it up. Well, yeah, mine now. No one can know. First one I'd be here. That dude had a really bad fucking day.
Is this the server room thing? Oh no, this is the kitchen.
There's a
group
in there.
Hello, Lumber! Yeah, I like my knife back.
Holy shit! Shit. Hello, Husmusma! Hello, Husmusma! Hello, Husmusma!
Just throw everything you have at him! Oh, I missed. Break your kneecaps. Okay.
Did you get everything? The crowbar's back here.
Oh. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I think I got everything. It's... what? I can't tell if this was human or...
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
What?
I broke the thing. Kick the panic sense.
Whoa. Right. That's spooky. Too spooky for me. Is it bloater bait? Or just meat?
Just
me. Wow.
Why?
We could have made like, what was it? Luring grenades or whatever they are? The mod. I do not like the audio.
These are far from human.
So it's supposed to be metal. We just break it. And it turns into glass.
It's weird.
What? Oh, got over. You're a magician.
I'm a wizard, Harry.
A what? A wizard. Hey, he's still alive. I didn't kill him.
You lie. That's where that fucking song should be playing, because I just watched Murder Rambo. Hambo.
Ooh, I got one too. I don't know what that is.
Stick.
Oop, my button. Oh, it's level 11. Dang it. Oh, here's another one. Trying to stick that.
Yeah. How big is Steak?
I think these are human. Yeah, these are definitely human. Like, but who placed them there? Well, it's probably the intercom
Maybe
guy.
Maybe that's what happened.
I found an ID card back here. Right here.
Oh. You were hiding. Bad.
Oh, is this just the... Oh wait, never mind. I can hear zombies in here. Oh my god.
Oh Jesus. This one's getting up.
Oh shit.
Okay. I need to level up before we go play.
Okay.
I think there's two coming. Let's take them out.
Okay.
Oh god. The brute's coming.
What's that? Oh shit, it is. Back up, Doc!
Where are you going, Doc? What's going on? Oh, sweet Christ.
Ah!
I need this. Big on. Alright, word's down.
Where's it?
Oh god. They're still coming.
Oops. Wrong button.
Okay. I don't think we've pissed off any others yet.
Advanced. This button. There we go. Did that kill it? Uh-oh. Game froze.